Here it comes! From the Bob Parker Studio at CBS in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right! Nikki Bosworth, come on down! Christopher Nelson, come on down! Jeremy Palermo, come on now! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! And now, here's your host, Drew Carey!
How you doing? Nice to see you! Hey, everybody. Hi, Rich Fields, how are you?
Good morning, Drew. Fine, thank you.
Good morning. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the show. Rich, let's get the show started with a bang, and the first prize ever bids up for today on The Price is Right.
Here it is. It's a new 60-inch HD TV. Enhance your home theater with this large screen 60-inch DLP HD TV. It's thin, lightweight, and energy efficient.
Wow. Hey, my brother, that sounds like me. Thin, lightweight, and energy efficient.
Exactly.
Goes to whoever bids closest to the actual retail price without going over. Jeremy, we're going to start with you.
$2,500, Drew.
$2,500 and
$2,000.
$2,000, Christopher.
$2,800.
$2,800, Nikki.
$1,900, Drew.
$1,900 and everybody's over. Lowest bids, $1,900. Erase them all, Jeremy. Lower than $1,900.
$1,500, Drew.
$1,500 and
$1,200.
$1,200, Christopher.
$1,600.
$1,600, Nikki.
$995, Drew.
$995. Normally $1,000, but for you, $995. Actual retail price is $1,598. Jeremy. United States Coast Guard. How you doing, buddy?
Great.
What are you doing with the Coast Guard?
I work on decks. Fix the boat up, make it look good.
All right. So, general jack of all trades, right?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know they had that MOS in the Coast Guard, jack of all trades. But apparently they did. Congratulations on, hope you get to climb up the ladder pretty soon. Rich, what do we have for?
Here comes a lovely Gwendolyn with a new white gold diamond bracelet. An exquisite diamond bracelet from JewelryImpressions.com with 1.62 carats of diamond set in white gold. Make your jewelry impressions last a lifetime from JewelryImpressions.com.
Thank you, lovely Gwendolyn. That bracelet is not $6,241, okay? To get the correct price, you need to flop this, or flip this to make it $2,641, or flop this to make it $6,214, or flip and flop to make it $2,614. All right, either flip, flop, or flip, flop for that bracelet right there. That lovely Gwendolyn is wearing. Take a good look. Take a good look. $2,641. You ready? Hit the button. $6,000. $6,214. Oh, sorry, buddy. Sorry, lovely Gwendolyn. I wish we could give you the bracelet away. You got the HGTV, though.
Yes, I did.
That's good. Another contestant coming right up. Right, Rich.
All right, Drew, we're looking for Clyde Barrow. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Clyde. Clyde, welcome to the show.
What's up, Clyde Barrow? Drew?
Can you believe it?
Like Bonnie and Clyde.
Yeah.
Like Bonnie and Clyde.
Yeah. How about that, man? Nice to see you walking around healthy.
He's gunning for a new car today.
Yeah, a bullet-ridden car. Rich, what do we have next, please?
Well, better than that, here comes a lovely Rachel with the next item up for bids. It's a portable GPS receiver. This portable GPS receiver is the perfect addition to any road trip, includes a database of over 6 million points of interest, such as restaurants, gas stations, and local attractions.
And local attractions. Thank you, Rachel. GPS and local attractions. Clyde, what do you bid?
$359.
$359 and?
$250.
$250. Christopher?
$500.
$500. Nikki?
$501, Drew.
Making friends. Making friends. Clyde Barrow. That's a great name, man. Actual retail price is $1,286. 501. Rich, what do we have for
us? Well, Nikki, you've got the GPS. Now you need a new car. It's the 2010 Mazda 3. This 45-door comes standard with a 2.5-liter engine and cruise control with steering wheel mounted controls. The Mazda 3.
Mazda 3. A Mazda 3. Look at Manuela standing next to your car. As far as I'm concerned,
that makes it look good.
Yeah, that's your car right there, though. That's what I think that's your car. We're going to play a game called That's Too Much. And one by one, I'm going to show you a price. Could be the price of a car. And it's going to get more and more and more and more and more as we go up. It's going to increase. And we're looking for the price that's just over the actual retail price of that car. Just over the actual retail price of the Mazda 3. And when you see that, yell out, that's too much. And then we'll stop.
Okay.
Okay, Nikki, you ready?
Got it.
Here we go. $19,801.
Let's go, Drew.
Keep going. $19,801. $21,480. One more. $22,050.
That's too much!
He says $22,050 is too much to pay for a Mazda 3. I think some of the audience is with you and some of the audience is not. $22,050 for a 2010 Mazda 3. Is she a winner? It was this one right here. Nikki, so sorry. You got GPS.
Was my car, Drew.
It was your car. You got some GPS receiver. You got to spin the wheel. Maybe get the token. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, ladies and germs. Rich Fields, next customer, please.
All right, Drew, it's going to be Nancy Hernandez. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Nancy. Nancy. Over here, Nancy. Over here, Nancy. Welcome to the show. Good luck. Next prize, please, Rich.
It's a new refrigerator freezer. This 20.8 cubic foot counter depth French door refrigerator with bottom freezer features three full extension baskets for tremendous storage flexibility.
All right. Thanks, Gwendolyn. Nancy.
I'm
brand new refrigerator freezer. What do you say?
$1,200.
Clyde?
$1,450.
And Ann?
$2,000.
$2,000. Christopher?
$1,500.
Okay, $1,500. Brand new refrigerator goes for $2,499. And exciting. Where are you from?
Anaheim,
California. From Anaheim, California. She just drove up to 5, and here she is. Price is Right. Rich, what do we have for her?
Well, how about a new bedroom? This Tasha bedroom from Ashley features a warm, inviting finish which embraces its unique contemporary design. Create the bedroom of your dreams with style and comfort from the Ashley Companies. Plus, the majestic adjustable queen-size sleep system from Contour Beds lets you choose from 1,001 positions for reading, watching TV, or achieving a quality night's sleep from Contour Adjustable Beds. It's a prize package worth $4,390.
All right, thanks, Manuela. Here's what you got to do to win that bedroom set. You got to play tic-tac-toe and just be a winner. That's all. Now, there's a secret X up here. There's an X hidden in the top, the middle, or the bottom. I don't know where it is. Nobody knows where it is. Secret. I'm going to give you one X for free. You put that up in any yellow spot you want. Any yellow spot you want. Top corner. Okay, good. She goes for a corner. You played tic-tac-toe before.
Yeah.
She's starting to think back. Last time I played tic-tac-toe. Now, I have two more X's here. That would really help you get three in a row if you had two more to work with. And the way to get the extra X's is to know something about these small prizes over here. We're going to start out with the famous P Panini Press.
This grill and panini press includes heavy-duty nonstick grill plates and a rubber grip handle for safety. And monitor exposure to harmful UVA rays with this handy thermometer and clock. Now you'll always remember to reapply your sunscreen at the beach. Drew?
$35 or $49. $35 or $49. Which is it? You get it next.
$49.
$49. Rachel says yes. Put an X up there. Put an X up there. Anywhere you want. Trying to get three in a row. Trying to get three in a row. Okie dokie. The thermometer and clock. $12 or $25.
$25.
Rachel, yes. Third X. All right. If the X is at the bottom, you're a winner. If the X is in the middle, you are a winner. The only way you can lose is if it's at the top. And ready? One, two, three. Here we go. Come on. You got it. Finally, a winner. Showcase Showdown coming up. Don't go away. All right, welcome back. Go ahead, Nikki. Spin the wheel. Give it a spin. Here's your big chance. Closest to a dollar goes on to the showcase. Whoever gets closest to a dollar goes on to the showcase. Yeah. Spin the wheel. It's fun, fun, fun. Could be 70. 25.
Spin again, Drew.
Spin again. Okay. Good strategy. I hope it works out. 75 or less. 75 or less. 75. There's the 75. 75 or less. 75 to give you a dollar. That'll give you a $1,000 bonus. We're looking for less than 75 now. 70 would be great. 70 would be great. 95, Nikki. 95. Woo, Jeremy. All you got to do is hit a 95 or a dollar now.
95 or a dollar.
That's all you need. 95 or a dollar. Easy, right? 95 or a dollar. Wish him luck. Want to say hello to anyone?
I'd like to say hello to my wife, Jenna, and the Chase. Postcard cut of Chase.
Okay, there you go. Here we go. 95. There goes the 95. What you're going to see what you're going to start out with. 30. You need that. It has to go around at least once. You need that 65 right there or a 70. And the 70 is right up at the top. So it has to go around at least once. We got a 30. There goes 70. Here comes 65. Here comes 65. Oh! Buddy, that was close. That was a good spin anyway. And come on over here. You got to get 95. Look how close he was. Look how close he was. Nikki, that was a close one. Lucked out with your 95. Hey, you want to say hello to anybody, Ann?
I'd like to say hi to my two kids, Luca and Anthony.
Hey, there you go. Hi, kids. Uh-oh, 90. There's the nickel you need right here. Has to go around at least once. Also, a dime would help. A dime is right down below. Has to go around at least once. There's the dime. There's the nickel. And you're going to be over. Sorry, Ann. Nice to meet you. Nikki, you're going to the showcase. Nikki is going to the showcase. All right, welcome back to The Price is Right. Which fields do you got for us?
Drew, I have Nader Hanawar. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Nader. Nader, welcome to the show, buddy. Nice shirt. Thank you. Thanks for the shirt. Next prize, please, Rich.
Here it is now, Drew. It's a new 3-in-1 game table. From Park & Sun, a revolutionary 3-in-1 game table that incorporates a pool table, tabletop hockey, and soccer in one rotational compact design from Park & Sun Sports.
A little foosball. All right. Thank you very much, Rachel. Manuela, Nader, what do you bid for that?
$450.
Christopher?
$300.
Okay, $300. Nancy?
$310.
And Clyde?
$1.
I like the moment of thinking you were like, yeah, why not? $1. Actual retail price is think of it. Three game tables in one, huh?
Fantastic.
Fantastic.
Everybody needs one.
For only $587. Nader, come on up here. Nader. Congrats, okay? How you doing? Yeah, you're the big winner.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations. Three games in one. And we're not going to stop. The giving doesn't stop there. The winning doesn't stop there, does it, Rich Fields?
No, it does not. How about an Apple computer, a bookcase, a cookware set, and a digital camera? First, getting work done is easier than ever before with this powerful computer that features 4 gigs of RAM, a 640-gigabyte hard drive, and an all-in-one printer. Second, furniture on a grand scale is the idea that inspired the creation of the Casa Molina collection from Ashley. Its rich brown finish is brought to life by swirl veneer accents and beautiful ornate details from Ashley. Third, these beautiful La Crusade products are a must for any kitchen while making a party out of a meal. They go from the freezer to the oven and then straight to the table. Include screw-pull wine accessories for La Crusade. And finally, this 15-megapixel digital SLR camera comes with a 3-inch Clearview LCD screen and autofocus. We've also included a 4-gigabyte memory card to store all of your precious images. And there they are, Drew.
All right, thank you, everybody. We're playing a game called Danger Prize. See that price, $1,649?
Yes.
That's the price of one of those prizes. You have to avoid that prize. Give me the 3 other prizes and avoid the prize that's priced at $1,649. What do you want to start with?
The cookware.
Cookware, he says, is not $1,649. Rachel, 801. Good. Right away, 2 more to go. Avoid $1,649.
Bookcase.
Bookcase, he says, is not $1,649. Gwendolyn? Yeah, $1,100. All right, buddy. It's down to the computer and the printer, the speakers, and the Canon camera over there. One is not
$1,649. I'll say the camera.
The crowd is chanting camera. He heard the crowd. Brand new camera kit from Canon. Go ahead, Rachel. Anything but $1,649. You're a winner. Oh. How much was the computer? $2,149. Sorry. The crowd was chanting camera. You can blame the crowd for that one. We got the game table. We have more pricey games coming up in the second half of the Price is Right. Go away. All right, welcome back to Price is Right. Hey, you know, this past year I was doing a thing on Twitter where I was trying to raise money for the Livestrong Foundation, Lance Armstrong's cancer research organization. And the guy who started the whole thing is right here, my friend Drew Alanoff, at Drew from Twitter. Drew, why don't you go ahead and ask Rich what's going on?
Rich Fields, who's our next contestant?
Well, Drew, how about Marjorie Fish? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Marjorie. 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 Margins, floating circus. There you go. I belong in an aquarium. Rich, next prize, please.
Well, it's stackable outdoor furniture. This cool and creative stackable outdoor furniture will add pizzazz to your backyard, hand-produced with waterproof cushioned fabric from opulentitems.com.
Stackable outdoor furniture. Yes. Thank you, Gwendolyn. Another fight to have with your wife. Who's going to stack the furniture? Marjorie, what do you bid for that?
$645.
Christopher.
$900.
$900. Nancy.
$750.
$750. Clyde.
$950.
$950. Stackable furniture. You stack the furniture. I stacked the furniture last week. Actual retail price is $2,000. Clyde Farrell. Go on up here, buddy. Clyde. What's up, man?
Thank you.
Clyde, where are you from?
I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
Atlanta, Georgia. Hi, everybody in Atlanta. Hot Atlanta. Everybody in Hot Atlanta. Clyde, we got some nice thing, something nice for you to take back to Atlanta with you, okay? Right. Rich, tell them all about it.
Clyde, I bet you could use this new car. It's the 2010 Chevrolet Impala LS Sedan. Comes with standard equipment, the Chevy Impala. It's a terrific prize worth $24,715.
Of course, if his name is Clyde Barrow, he's got to win a car. We'll shoot it with a Tommy gun later, make it authentic, so it'll be a Clyde Barrel car. Playing a game called Pass the Buck, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 numbers. Some of the numbers have cash behind them. There's two lose everythings, but one of the numbers behind it, there's a car, okay? You just pick a lucky number. I'm going to give you one number for free. You get one number for free, and I'll give you a chance to win two more picks. How's that sound? And all I have to do is know something about these grocery items here. Go ahead, Rich, start
us out. Okay, Drew, these delicious iced chocolate cupcakes are a great dessert. And this mint dental floss is waxed to slide easily between teeth, making it easier to maintain good dental health.
Yes. Eat the cupcake, use the dental floss. Here's the game. It's called Pass the Buck because one of these prices needs an extra dollar added to it to be correct. This could be $3.99 or this $2.69.
Tasty cakes?
Tasty cakes. $3.99. Come on. You got it. Now you have two numbers to choose from. Let's go to the next two things, Rich.
Okay, Drew, made from real egg whites, you can get the protein of an egg without the yolk. And for recipes or deodorizing your refrigerator, this baking soda has been trusted for over a century.
Egg beaters and baking soda. Which needs the extra dollar?
Egg beaters?
Egg beaters. $3.49 for egg beaters. Is he right? Yes, you got it. All right, nice shot. Come over here, buddy. Clyde, say hi to Rachel, by the way. Rachel, Clyde. Clyde, Rachel. Three numbers. What do you want to start with? You can avoid the lose everythings.
Let's go with number two.
Number two. Come on, car. $5,000. $5,000. That's the most cash you can win. $1,000, $3,000, $5,000, and the car. Now, here's the thing. There's two lose everythings. You have two picks left. There's two lose everythings. You could get the car in your next pick and have $5,000 in a car. You could get $3,000 and have $8,000, but you might get to lose everything, which means you're going to lose the $5,000. You can walk away right now with your $5,000.
If I pick the lose
everything, you still have one more pick after that. But you're going to lose the $5,000. Or you might pick two lose everythings because you still have two picks. But there's a car hidden there somewhere. It'd be nice to win the car and the money.
Number five.
Number five, he's going to go for it. $5,000 plus $1,000, $6,000. Four numbers left. Two are lose everythings. One is a car. One is $3,000. You have $6,000 so far. You want to take this $6,000 and walk? Or you want to take a chance and get the car? If you win, you get $6,000 and the car.
I'm going to take the $6,000.
He's taking the $6,000. He does not want to take the chance. What number would you have picked?
Three.
He would have picked three. He's taking $6,000. He would have picked three. He would have lost everything. There's the $3,000 right there. There's the car, number one. There's the car, number one. He did the right thing. $6,000 for Clyde Barrow, huh? $6,000. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. One more contestant. Rich, who are they?
One more. It's Megan Davidson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Megan. Over here, Megan. Megan, welcome to the show. Megan, you have one chance to bid, so don't blow up. Pay close attention. Here's the prize.
Here comes now, Drew, around on the turntable. It's his and her designer coats. Snuggle up together in designer duds with this lady's L.A. to Harry trench coat with double collar and this Theory charcoal gray men's coat. Drew?
All right. Megan? I don't know when's the last time you went designer coat shopping, but here's your one chance to bid.
Okay. About $1,400.
$1,400. Marjorie?
$1,650.
$1,650.
$1,700.
$1,700. Nancy?
$1,200.
$1,200, says Nancy. Everybody went over. Go ahead and erase all the bids. Lowest is $1,200. Megan, lower than $1,200.
$888.
$898.
$1,100.
Marjorie, how much? $1,100. What? Oh, $888. I'm sorry. It's $888. 888. Okay, you still want 1100?
Yeah.
Okay, 1100. Christopher, go ahead.
$1.
$1, says Christopher.
$7.50.
$7.50. Some people behind you are yelling $2. Actual retail price for the two coats, $1,096. Megan. Come up here, Megan.
No, you see it all
time. I know. Megan was our final contestant called down, and she got up on stage. Minor miracle. Yeah, you're freaking out. Okay, save your freak out. Gwendolyn, open the safe. Let's see what's inside. Here she goes. Sound effect, and here it is.
First, how about a Beachcomber hot tub? This hot tub is a great place to connect with family and friends. Comfortable design, quality construction, and seating for 6 to 8 adults from Beachcomber Hot Tubs. And how about his and her tennis equipment? Enhance your performance on the court with the latest package from Head, featuring the all-new Radical and Speed Rackets with dynamic UTech technology, two matching tennis bags, and a case of 10 tennis balls from Head. It's a Safe Crackers prize package worth $9,324.
All right. Thank you, Manuela. Okay, now, pay close attention to the tennis equipment. Close the safe. Close the safe. Here you go. Bye-bye. Bye. See ya. Lock it. There you go. Come on over here, Megan. Megan, are you a tennis player?
I have before.
Have played tennis. Okay, now this is all about the tennis equipment. All you have to do is give me the price of that tennis equipment we just saw, and you win the tennis equipment and the hot tub. Now, there's a 6, a 0, and a 3 in the price of the tennis equipment. You only use one number each. Okay, the numbers don't repeat. One number each, and you just dial it in. One number here, one number here, one number here. If you're right, it opens the safe, and then you get everything. Six, three, six, three, 630. Megan, twirl that. Pull the safe open, see if you're a winner. You got it. Megan got it. Hot tub, tennis equipment. And we got the Showcase Showdown coming up. Don't go away.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive from Buffalo Games a collection of the hottest party games, fun family board games, and quality jigsaw puzzles. Affordable fun for every age. Make life more fun and rewarding with Buffalo Games. And this beautiful Quoizel candlestick lamp features an early 1800s Americana look that was inspired from the Museum of New Mexico. Timeless designs by Quoizel. And now, here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
All right, thanks very much. Nader, go ahead and spin the wheel. Any chance, closer you get to a dollar without going over. Here we go. Big spin from Nader. I love a little bit of bad luck playing this card today. Come here. You want to say hi to anybody, buddy?
Yeah, I want to say hi to Roya, the best mom in the world. Segol, my sister in New York. Arya Parsa, Miu K on Orchid. You guys are all the best. Love you.
Okay, there you go. 10 cents. You want to keep it or spin?
Definitely spin.
To spin. Yeah, good idea. 90s right up there. That's what you want. It has to go around at least once. Here we go. Come on, 90. 90, give him a dollar. Come on, Nader. Give him some luck. 90. There goes 90. Okay, 10 cents and 20, 30 cents. Well, Nader, 30 cents, man. 30 cents. Maybe everybody else will go over. Clyde has $6,000 in his pocket he didn't have when he showed up. He's got some kids at home. Want to say hi to your kids?
I would like to say hello to Raven and Kaden. Daddy got the money.
Daddy got the money. Yeah, you did. All you got to do is beat 30 cents, and you got 50. Now, you beat Nader, but you have one more person to spin. You have a 50. Do you want to keep that or spin again? You can't go over a dollar. Tough spot for Clyde.
I'm going to spin again.
He's spinning again. All right, Nader's still in the game. Nader is still in the game with his 30. Another 50 would be nice. There goes the 50. Under 50, under 50, under 50, under 50, 50, 45 is 95. Clyde, nice spin, buddy. 95 right over there. Megan got a hot tub and some tennis equipment. She's a massage therapist, so the hot tub will come in handy. All she's got to do now is beat 95. Megan, you want to say hello to anyone?
I want to say what's up to Southern Chiropractic Softball and my niece Ava and my husband Jay. Jason and my mom and dad, mother-in-law, father-in-law.
Okay, good. Woo. 85. Spin again. You got to get that 95. There's the 10 cents up there. Or 15 will give you the dollar. There comes the 10. There's the 15. Hoping for the 10 to come around. Hoping for the 10 to come around. Hoping for the 10. It's not going to happen. Megan, nice meeting you. Fly, you're going to the showcase, buddy. All right, welcome back, everybody. We are here with Nikki and Clyde. Here's the first showcase. Pay close attention. Could go to either one of you. Here we go. Good luck.
Clyde and Nikki, win this showcase, and you'll have everything you need to have the time of your life in the great outdoors. Starting with these his and her mountain bikes. These mountain bikes feature rugged and extremely durable aluminum frames with various levels of speed control to help provide all-around versatility. And if you prefer another way to get down the mountain, how about these his and her skis? Dominate the slopes with this his and her ski package that includes two pairs of skis with bindings and two sets of boots and poles, all designed so you can achieve maximum power and precision. So now you've got the equipment, but where are you going to use it? Well, I'll tell you. You're going to one of the greatest spots in the country for all kinds of outdoor adventures. It's beautiful Lake Tahoe. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Reno, Nevada, then drive on to Lake Tahoe in your included rental car for a six-night stay in an executive suite, including complimentary daily breakfast and evening manager's reception, as well as golf and ski lift tickets from Embassy Suites, Lake Tahoe Hotel, and Ski Resort, an all-suite Four Diamond Hotel, one of the highest-rated luxury hotels in South Lake Tahoe, from Embassy Suites, Lake Tahoe Hotel, and Ski Resort. So, Clyde and Nikki, you've got everything you need for your Tahoe trip. Bikes, snow skis, you just need something for the lake. How about this new sport boat? Designed for fun in the sun, this Maxim 1800 MX 17-foot 7-inch sport boat with Merc Cruiser 3.0 engine and Bimini top will bring out the adventure in you. Trailer and safety package included. So, the bikes, the skis, the trip to Lake Tahoe, and, of course, the sport boat all add up to a fantastic outdoor adventure, but only if the price is right.
All right, thank you very much. Bye. Pretty nice. The sport boat and everything. You got kids. You want to bid on that or pass it on to Nikki?
I think I'm going to pass.
Passes it on to Nikki.
Drew, I'm going to go with 17,000.
$17,000. All right, there you go. Clyde, here's your showcase. Good luck.
Okay, Clyde, this showcase features some of the very best prizes from Europe, starting with this state-of-the-art Miele wine refrigerator. Tastefully display your wine collection in this 24-inch storage refrigerator. Features include three unique cooling zones with independent controls, clear view lighting system, and extendable shelves. Your next prize comes from merry old England. It's this stylish new luggage. Crafted in the UK, this expertly crafted three-piece luggage set includes a 30-inch extra-deep wheeled suitcase, a 21-inch trolley, and a 13-inch vanity case. Now we're going to scoot over to Italy for your next prize. In fact, I've already given you a clue on what it is. It's a fantastic Vespa scooter. Take a spin on the Vespa S50 motor scooter. With a touch of style and flair, this sporty European import was made for cruising around town. So you've got prizes from Germany, England, and Italy. Now, how could we possibly top that? Maybe by taking you to see where they were all made. Clyde, you're off to a once-in-a-lifetime train trip around Europe. You and a guest will fly a coach from Los Angeles to Venice, Italy, where you'll embark on a seven-night European train adventure in deluxe accommodations. Visit Italy, Poland, Germany, and ride through the French countryside before returning to Los Angeles from London. All aboard for a more gracious and elegant way to travel. So, Clyde, it's the very best of Europe for you with the wine refrigerator, the luggage, the scooter, and the train trip. But only, Clyde, if the price is right.
Wow. Clyde, that's a good showcase. I like showcases where I'm looking at the prizes going, I would love that.
Exactly.
Your kid's going to love that if you win that trip around Europe. Kids will love that trip.
$19,500.
$19,500. All right. Wow, good showcase today, folks. We're going to find out who wins what right after this. Don't go away. All right, welcome back, everybody. Nikki, we're going to start with you. Mountain bikes, ski equipment, trip to Lake Tahoe, and a sport boat. You'll be all set for the summer. $17,000 was your bid. Actual retail price is $27,156. Off by $10,156. Clyde, wine refrigerator, luggage, a new Vespa, and a trip around Europe by train. $19,500 was your bid. Actual retail price, $34,039. Off by $14,539. Yeah, Nikki, what a sport boat. Go to Lake Tahoe. Nikki's a big winner. Nikki, $28,442 are the prizes today for Nikki. How about that? Please don't forget to get your pets spayed and neutered. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
This is Rich Field speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.